Metal Gear Online is our first, I think, official debut in the online arena. It's a standalone online game. It's based on the Metal Gear Solid 4 engine, graphics engine, sound engine, control scheme, but it really is like a standalone game with its own environments and an online gameplay system where it encourages team-based gameplay rather than just killing your opponent. It's about linking up with your team, and it's called this SOP system that we have. You can also hack into the enemy's SOP system, their nanomachine link. You can hack into them, and all of a sudden you've got the enemy's information. So you can see both sides. You can see how your allies are doing, how the enemies are doing, where they're hanging out. So it really is no place to hide for those enemies once you hack into their nanomachines. This is an online only game, and we're still working out how we're going to release it. It's separate from Metal Gear Solid 4. I think that says a lot for the game itself, that we have a lot of confidence in it. Online games coming out of Western developers they're awesome. And this is something that I'm really encouraging with the team, is that, you know, don't shy away from your Japanese-ness and your emphasis and want to play team-based gameplay. Let's bring it out, like this SOP system, and really build the game on that. That's one of the secrets. You know, we didn't go out and say what SOP stands for in the trailer, but it's a system that is integral in online experience and the offline Metal Gear Solid 4 experience.